Yeah, most definitely. It's a spiritual thing. It's a spiritual moving thing. It's a spiritual moving thing.
Safer face as a play. Lately I've been late to the party, hardly even care either. But regardless, it's something minute to ponder about. I'm on the route to bitches and riches, fake woke niggas sickening by the glamorous elegance. Stop painting free, let me be me and do my own thing. Get your digits up, motherfucker, cause I'ma get mine. No questions asked, and the spiral run is a spiritual process. All I wanna do is have tons of fun. No more running away from required leadership. It's in my DNA, natural masculinity. Plenty of energy to go around. Stop frowning so much, lighten up, bruh. What's the point of feeling down when it doesn't last? You'll be alright, I ain't gonna be harsh and tell you flat. I'll get over it, but they'll give you some time. Try to brighten your days and stay optimistic. Splitting wigs, robbing and holding dope and keeping the toes stained for me. Instead, I'm the alternative for a black kid in America. The complete opposite.